Wait a minute. Is this? It's just this website platform. Okay, then I guess I have to use Winston. Alright. So that's me trying to download something, but apparently I cannot. So this is the website version. So let's click to begin. Hello there. My name is Agent Name. I'm one of your local notary real estate agents from the client neighborhood area. Nice to meet you. Thank you for being part of the Alpha testing program. We're excited about our partnership with OTICS Dymax Lab to help bring the latest in cutting real estate technology through nano drones, photogrammetry, and industry leading machine learning. But what does that all mean? Well, client name, I'm so glad you asked. For the first time ever, we've made our home buying process more convenient by bringing the full home house experience to the comfort of your personal device. It's home buying revolutionized for the 21st century. Through a companion of camera drones and thousands of still images, we can now scan it out of a fully explorable three-dimensional snapshot of any home. For the seller, that means no more dealing with inconvenience of multiple showings. For the buyer, you can now browse the entire patio while sitting on your couch. We're excited to show you a perfect home in your quiet neighborhood area. It's a fresh listing from one of the newer developments. But before we can get into all that fun stuff, we need to go over some basics of how this all works. Don't worry, it won't take too long, I promise. This includes this accommodates what room you're currently in. Make sense? Moving the sensor over the information about the wheel, additional options you can click on. Moving the cursor on the screen, an example for held areas, will reveal different icons. Clicking on them will turn left, turn right, move forward. Alright. Now, I think we're ready to get started. I highly suggest that you wear headphones to get the full virtual open house experience. I'm not wearing headphones. You guys are probably not going to be wearing headphones. I can hear it pretty well. Please keep all hands and feet inside the racket at all times and remember to have fun. And do let us know if there's anything we can do to improve your experience. Because here at North Real Estate, your client name are our highest priority. Loading scan of 15615. So there's nothing here. I'm gonna move left. Forward. It's really kind of glitchy, but. So, it's clear that any minute there could be a jump scare. Don't know it. I remember seeing someone else by this, and there's a reflection there, but apparently it's not actually there. You see someone's hanged up. But then if you go, yeah, it's not there. So it's time for a hint that something's gonna go on there. We have the garage. And then we have an axe. We have blood. We have blood. Close with an axe. Get ready. Is it close with X? That's close. No! Is that a bit really scary? Why can't you just use the arrows? It feels like they're doing it on purpose. Maybe. Let's go back over right over here. I feel like something's over here. I want to check it out. Can I check out? So let's move over to this room. Oh no, I saw blood. Okay, I know that there's someone here. Just, do I need to go in there? I'm not gonna go in there to see the blood. I know it's there. Don't look at it. Oh, don't look at it. This is scary. So scary. Really? I'm gonna see the blood. Don't look at it. Don't look at it. Alright. If I see something that I'm not supposed to look at, I will look at it. You know that, right? Did I just see? Oh, scratch marks. That's wonderful. Great. Wonderful. Oh, this is the bathroom where I would keep looking for the blood in the sink. Did that on purpose. Oh my gosh. What? Wait, what? The shadow of a person? Excuse me? This place is haunted. This place is 100% haunted. How do you not think this place is haunted at this point? You open the door. The door is now open. Can I walk out there? It's opened. Why is the door open? I'm confused. I feel like at any minute something's gonna happen. Was I supposed to be able to react with that blood inside them? Because I didn't. Am I supposed to go in this room? Do I have to? Probably. Yeah, I can go now. I go in the room. Now when I look behind me, go against me. Be warned. No. I'm leaving. Bye. Bye. Someone in this house. Why are we still here? There's someone here. There are people in this house. Yeah, it looks like there's a red light. But I don't know if I even want to go to it. This is the room we found something else in. And I know. Wait, does this bathroom have action? Did they take away the sink? Did they just take away the sink or something? I think you're supposed to find all the mistakes, really. Well, mistakes, you said. The problem, right? So they're not. There are clearly things inside the house that you will not notice before and until they it was too late. And then you need to fix them as soon as someone reported them. Even though it's a safety. Well, I don't know if it's where one knows it the most. It's where I think one knows it the most. Boom. I keep seeing this green pop up in areas with a shadow, his reflection, and even himself inside a wardrobe. Like, the blood has all been disappearing as soon as every time I keep seeing it disappears. I feel like I'm missing something. How do I get to here? This version was recently updated for you. Okay. Can I look down a little? Looking. Blood. No. Okay, that's blood. Don't look. This don't look. Is anyone else? No. I don't want to look. I don't want to look. You're not him. You are a weird guy. No. You do not have eyes. You are not. This full scan today, approximately 1 hour ago. Wait a minute. I don't have a Windows computer. Anyone that does not like violence, please leave now. You're gonna poop your pants if you stay here for too long. Well, why do I have to go slow? Ah, why am I following it? I guess it's because there's nowhere else to go. Well, do you think so? Is something gonna happen? Hi. Oh, missing skin. Doctor. Please, re-scan second floor. What do I? Oh no, my mouse is broken. Oh. Yes, finally. Why did they have this for the whole entire game? Yes. So now it needs to scan a second floor. I don't like dark hallway. So apparently we need to go through all these doors. Maybe scan, so we won't scan them. It wants me to scan the second floor, right? So we have to scan it. We found one. Anything right there? Let's visit something. So really, I have to go inside this room. It's the one room where there's something. It's just really weird. And clearly, because I can't open it, I need to go in there. Like, no. It's inside. Well, that's good to know, right? Much business. I think I'm supposed to go to that big room so we can scan it, but at the same time, we get in the big room yet. So where is that one that we need? So how do you unlock it? Just push it. Alright. You just push it out like the others. Oh no, I'm confused. now we probably can go in here. No. What? It was this is going in completing error in sent scan dimensions. Please rescan master bedroom. No. I don't like this. I don't like this. I really don't. Welcome home. Am I just going in circles when this moves? Something. One side reference. What even is that? Did it have snowed down here? Can I just keep... You know what? I think I'm supposed to go back. So let's go back then. Whoa! Whoa, no. You go back here. No. What is even going on at this point? It's just a locate player. Dad? What? Just in support it character. What even is the it character? No. Why did I make it back here again? Why did I make it back? Should I just go back? Maybe? No. Where is the it? Exact same thing. Wait, why did I look up again? Where am I going? What is going on? This is where the it character is. Where am I going here? System element missing. What the? I pressed tab because it said one of the messages tapped. Change cameras and now I'm here. What? Make offer? Yes. The other house. That's it? Yeah. Mm-hmm. What do you do? I liked it. They might not run. Wait till the end because I didn't know if I got the house. So did I get the house? The it. What were you mostly it? The offer. You. Someone hanged themselves. No. Congratulations. Offer accepted. Accept this call soon. Expect a call soon. I got the house. Bye.